Hello and welcome to Enjoy Church. I am so glad you're here today. I want to talk to you a little bit about the beauty of the tithe. Here at Enjoy Church, we exist to lead people to experience and enjoy a God-first life. The amazing thing that happens when you start tithing is that not only do you start blessing other people through the missions and through all the things that this church does, but that you open up your hands and you allow God to come into your life. Because when you tithe, you begin trusting Him with your finances. You begin to trust Him and have confidence in His ability to provide for you. We know it's not easy. We know that sometimes the math doesn't add up, but God is always faithful to provide. I want to encourage you today, if you feel like you're on the edge, like you're not sure where the money will come from, but that you definitely want to make this step, allow God to surprise you today. Allow God to meet your needs. Allow God to bless you with the rest of your finances after you give Him your best. See what God can do in your life today by making that step of faith in your walk with Him.